Number one, Rome fell officially for the final time in 410. It was really never an empire after that. They tried to reorganize it, but it never really became what it had been. The official, I mean, the most historian degree, is 410 when Alaric sacked Rome. And I thought no one as bad as the mental case Catholics run it all through.
But you have the emperor continuing up until like the mid-600s or so, right?
Well, those were, yeah, the Holy Roman emperors, yeah.